Hello everybody, こんにちは。 I got 1000 subscribers on this YouTube channel. So many people want to know about culture, art and magic of my country, Japan. Thank you very, very much for all of your support.
ありがとうございます。
Since I am doing everything by myself, except correcting my English grammar, here it takes long time to produce every single video. I am producing and posting more videos about Japan and its mythology soon. Promise. I really appreciate everybody's patience. Please keep an eye on my channel and if you still haven't subscribed, please do it now. Also, press the link button to get notification for new videos so that you won't miss. So for the happy occasion, I would like to introduce you to someone who makes you smile. Today's topic is Hyottoko. This is Hyottoko mask. Quite unique face, right? Can you actually pronounce Hyottoko? Does it sound difficult? Hyottoko means this facial expression or a mask with this funny face. It's a man. The pointing, bent expression of his mouth is very significant. The size of the left and the right eyes can be different too. The mask or the person who wears the mask often put Japanese cotton towel, tenugui, around the head. The character originally came from ancient Japanese dance called Bugaku. The face of a character is an old man playing a funny and ridiculous role. He saw a beautiful couple who danced beautifully and he appreciated their dance while drinking a lot of sake. He was very impressed and tried to dance like them together with his wife. But they were too drunk and too old to dance elegantly, so their dance turned into super funny and awkward movement. It's basically slapstick comedy. So funny to watch. Later on, this mask changed shape a bit and started to be used at Kagura, a song and dance performed as an offering to the gods in Shinto ritual in Japan. Kagura was established as ceremony around 930 AD. This shows you that Hyottoko is a really ancient character. But the word and the ritual of having fun with sake had existed since the beginning of Japan, and still now. Let's take a look at typical Hyottoko we know nowadays. What do you think about his facial expression? More you look at him, the funnier it gets. What do you think he is doing? It is said that he's blowing air through hollow bamboo stick to make fire. His cheeks are full of air, and his expression is showing how hard he is trying, right? The name Hyottoko came from Hiotoko. Hi means fire, otoko means man. Hi, otoko, Hiotoko, Hiotoko, Hyottoko, Hyottoko. Do you think this theory makes sense to you? His mouth is also known to resemble our sake bottle. There are many different stories about Hyottoko in Japan. It's always about not so good looking guy with funny movement, behavior, and dance, which is totally lovable, and he even make people rich sometimes. Oh, when I talk about Hyottoko, he is often paired with a female mask, Okame. She has white round face and also very funny and sweet looking. So these masks are often together to express some comical scene. Are they a couple? Do they come from same background? The answer is no. In Japan, we have yin yang theory as background. Do you remember? So the original wife of Hyottoko from Bugaku, which I explained earlier, has opposite facial expression, swollen unhappy face with full of suffering. Nonetheless, Hyottoko is often used on happy occasion to show his comical performance. Don't you think he is better together with another comical character than his original grumpy wife? That's the reason, even though they are not a couple, you often see them as pair. Okame actually has a very long history, something to do with sake, dance, and the beginning of Japan. One of the most favorite mythologies of mine. I can't wait to introduce her to you in near future. As a performance artist myself, I know how difficult it is to make people laugh. There are so many masks made to express strong emotion for stage or to scare evil spirit away during ceremonies. So they often look scary, angry, sad, or happy. Hyotoko is a very unique mask to make you laugh and smile anytime you see it. I actually think more you look at Hyotoko, the funnier he looks. How brilliantly shaped. Hyotoko is just so lovable. Is there a funny character like Hyotoko in your country? Does your face look like this when you try to make fire at barbecue or camping? I guess mine does. Oh, by the way, I picked up Hyotoko this time as topic because of some great artwork I saw recently. Wonderful tattoo artist and great friend of mine, Beds from 666 Studio, made set of tiny masks. These are super cool, fun, pre-primed, and ready to paint super high quality reference masks of popular characters from different cultures worldwide. The first two series are based on masks from Asia. They look so cute and made with a lot of love. The first series is Kappa, Hanya, Tengu, and Hyotoko. By now, you should know about Kappa and Hanya very well, right? And that's the reason why I introduced Hyotoko in this video. So now you know what comes next. Tengu, long nose creature. If you are looking forward to watch this, please subscribe and wait for the next video. Thank you very much for watching today. Bye! またね!